I first became a science teacher because I found it really amazing. You could have that wow moment almost every day, every week in science lessons. A lot of that comes from allowing children and adults to discover what's happening. So rather than giving them the results or telling them what they're going to see, to try and do it in a way where it's unexpected. When you get that moment of wow and discovery that Einstein would have got, that Newton would have got, and Mendel would have got. So it's really important that students understand where discovery comes from. You know, that's what science is, and that's what makes it really exciting, especially biology, which caters for physics and chemistry tend to remove anomalies, but biology, we love exploring those anomalies, those things at the outer side of normality, if you like. They're the things that make biology the most exciting subject at IGCSE. Yeah, I think Cambridge put in a lot of effort to caring about teachers and their needs. Every product I've written for hasn't just been plucked out of the air. There's been years and years of research and ideas going in to find out what teachers want, what teachers need, and what's best for teachers and students. And you can feel that in the products, you can feel it in the brief when you're writing it, and you know you're going to produce something really good. And I'm really proud of every single one of the books that I've written for Cambridge, and I know that people that use those products really enjoy using them as well. The idea behind the workbook was to provide practical support for students. So it's not just copying down a method and carrying it out. We want them to develop independently and to be good scientists and to be the scientists of the future, not just people that can carry out a recipe or a method. For teachers, it provides lots of practical support for teachers and technicians as well. So it provides lots of alternatives depending on where you live and what laboratory equipment you've got. There's lots of alternatives and model data provided with the book as well. So even if you're setting up for a demonstration or for a full practical, everything you need is in there, as well as lots of differentiation for less able and more able students, and lots of common errors to be aware of. And most importantly, the part that teachers lack the most confidence in is explaining the theory behind the science and what's happened in the practicals, and there's a discussion point for each practical outlined just for that. As part of a new textbook, what we've tried to do as well is put in some interesting, exciting experiments. So it's not just the usual Stark's test on plants. We've got cloning a cauliflower in there. We've got testing different types of biological powder. So we're really looking at biology in the 21st century. So whether you're a student or a teacher, you're never alone at the front of the classroom with the Cambridge IGCSE resources.